Observe the video. What does the student in the video do? The student is recording all the relevant information of an experiment that she conducted. These recordings is part of the report on a scientific investigation. At the end of this lesson, you should be able to write a report on a scientific investigation. Explain the importance of scientific investigation. Results of scientific investigation has to be known to others in order to spread knowledge. A report has to be written in the correct form so that others can gain and learn from our results. Our investigation may be a stepping stone for further investigation. A scientific report should include the following. Click the notebook. Aim, hypothesis, apparatus and materials. Procedure, results and observation. Data analysis, discussion, conclusion. How to write a report of scientific investigation? A scientific investigation report should include aim of the experiment, statement about the purpose of the investigation, hypothesis, statement relating the manipulated and responding variables. Identifying variables. Fixed variable. Fixed variable is the variable kept fixed and does not change throughout the experiment. Manipulated variable. The manipulated variable is the factor that is being studied in the investigation. Responding variable. The variable changes or reacts as a result of changes to the manipulated variable. Apparatus and materials. List of things used in the investigation. Procedure. Steps taken to do the experiment. Results and observation. Observation or measurement using suitable diagrams, charts, tables, and graphs. Data analysis. Explanation of the results of the experiment. Discussion and conclusion. Discussion is to write explanations, reasons, or opinions based on the results or observations of the investigation. A conclusion is a deduction form after the scientific investigation. Why is scientific investigation important? Scientists are able to gain knowledge, invent new things, get variety of products for the benefit of mankind, master science process skills, inculcate scientific attitudes and noble values. What will happen if there is no scientific investigation made? We may not get a variety of products for the benefit of mankind. Besides gaining knowledge, we can also master science process skills and inculcate scientific attitudes and noble values when doing scientific investigation. Scientific investigation. Report. Aim. Hypothesis. Identifying variables. Fixed variable. Manipulated variable. Responding variable. Apparatus and materials. Procedure. Results and observation. Data analysis, discussion and conclusion. Importance of scientific investigation. Gain knowledge. Master science process skills. Inculcate scientific attitudes and noble values. Invent new things for the benefit of mankind.
Observe the video. Use the information in the video to write a scientific investigation report. Click Aim until conclusion for guidance. To determine the boiling points of different types of water. The boiling point of the tap water is higher than the distilled water. Fixed variable, size of beaker, type of thermometer, amount of water. Manipulated variable, types of water. Responding variable, temperature of water. Thermometer, measuring cylinder, beaker, Bunsen burner, tripod stand, wire gauze, tap water, distilled water. Procedure. Measure the same amount of tap water and distilled water using measuring cylinder. Pour the tap water and distilled water into two beakers respectively. Record the temperature of the water in the two beakers. Heat the water at the same time. Record the temperature every 2 minutes for the next 16 minutes. Stop heating after reading is constant.
Results and observation.
Distilled water has a boiling point of 100 degrees Celsius. Tap water has a boiling point of 102 degrees Celsius. Distilled water has a boiling point of 100 degrees Celsius. Tap water has a boiling point of 102 degrees Celsius. Presence of impurities in the tap water increase the boiling point to 102 degrees Celsius. Boiling point of distilled water is lower than boiling point of tap water. Boiling point of distilled water is lower than boiling point of tap water. What should be included in writing a scientific investigation report? A. Hypothesis, data analysis. B. Data analysis, hypothesis. C. Collect data, identify problem. D. Identify problem, collect data.
Your answer is correct.
Which is the correct flow of writing a scientific investigation report? P. Procedure. Q. Hypothesis. R. Data analysis. S. Results and observation.
Your answer is correct.
Based on the graphs, what conclusion can you make? A. As the surface area of the bowl increases, the rate of cooling is higher. B. As the surface area of the bowl increases, the rate of cooling is lower. C. As the surface area of the bowl decreases, the rate of cooling is higher. D. As the surface area of the bowl decreases, the rate of cooling is constant.
Your answer is correct.
Students carry out an investigation to determine the boiling points of tap water and distilled water. Identify the manipulated variable in the investigation. A. Boiling points. B. Types of water. C. Amount of water. D. Types of thermometer.
Your answer is correct.
What are the importance of scientific investigation? 1. Gain knowledge. 2. Invent new things. 3. Master reading skill. 4. Inculcate scientific attitudes.
Your answer is correct.
3 green plants were planted using the same pot and soil. Each plant was watered with different types of fertilizer, A, B, and C. The amount of water used is the same. The heights of plants were measured and recorded every week for 5 weeks. A. Identify the variables involved. B. Suggest an aim for the experiment. C. Use a line graph to compare the rate of growth for the 3 plants. D. From the graph, what conclusion can you make about the fertilizers? Click each question to check answer.
Scientific knowledge enables us to explain what happens in the world. Scientific investigation. Steps in scientific investigation. Write a report. Importance of scientific investigation.